When you buy a new furnace, you just don't expect to have problems.
But problems is all a Northland man has had. And as the weather gets colder, his concerns are growing. Fox 4 problem solver Linda Wager has the chilly details.
This family has been relying on space heaters to stay warm because its new furnace is not getting the job done.
Every few hours, Gene Gurley has to blow on his one-year-old furnace to keep it working.
We have replaced four of the circuit boards. We have replaced gas valve. We have replaced HSI sensor. We have replaced limit switch.
Gurley says nearly every part of this Airwell Fetters furnace has been replaced, but it still won't stay on.
I physically stay up most of the night to keep my grandkids warm.
The furnace is still under warranty, but only for parts, not labor. And as we mentioned before, Gurley's already replaced mostly every part. In fact, he spent nearly as much on service calls as he has spent for his furnace.
This furnace has got HVAC technicians baffled.
Gurley believes this furnace is a lemon, and he wants Airwell Fetters to replace it or give him his money back. But a certified letter he sent to the New Jersey company more than a month ago was never answered, and the temperature keeps dropping. How cold does it get?
Well, I'll say this. In the mornings, I can see my breath.
He's contacted the Missouri Attorney General, who's looking into it, but that could take weeks.
I'm going to have to tell my daughter I just can't have the grandkids here anymore, not until I get this problem solved. You know, which is a heartbreak to my wife. I mean, she's just loves my grandkids.
That's why he called Fox 4 Problem Solvers. We called Airwell Fetters, but got a voicemail. So then we went to Patrick's Heating and Cooling Supply, the Kansas City store that sold Gurley the furnace. Patrick's contacted the furnace company and actually got hold of someone at Airwell Fetters who agreed to take back the furnace and pay for a new one.
I can get my grandkids back now. Absolutely great. My wife is thrilled. Absolutely thrilled.
The good news doesn't stop there. An HVAC instructor at Vatterott College has agreed to install that new furnace for free, giving the Gurleys and their grandkids a very merry and warm Christmas.
We want to thank Patrick's Heating and Cooling and the HVAC program at Vatterott and Airwell Fetters for solving this problem. By the way, Airwell Fetters no longer makes furnaces, so that new furnace will be from a different company. Fox 4 problem solver Linda Wager, working for you in Kansas City.